Well,
how do I choose exactly one? Oh man, now for the tough choices. Def minus. I think I want firepower boost.
Come back again soon, bro.
Hello again. I'm sorry.
Good work. Come back any.
Oh, I can go down all the trees, huh? Okay.
Welkin.
I guess now that I look at it, that number is like almost nothing.
Here you go, bro.
What's exclamation mark? Oh, no money. Okay.
Come back.
The gunshots from before came from around here. The rest of the squad may still be in combat close by.
Base camp. Quite a defense. A barrier only a tank can take down. Separated by the river. They won't be able to use the Edelweiss. Get to them as soon as humanly possible. We need to take cover behind the sandbag and keep our camp safe. Alright, gonna want Sniper Reno. This guy likes Kevin and Newt. There, I got good old Alex and Vice out on the front lines. If all I have to do is hold up in a position, it seems like just holding position is really good with these shock troopers. And they're trying to destroy the thing. Maybe I'll get an engineer here. Seems reasonable.
First, we've got to meet back up with the squad. Ready to go, Alicia? Alicia, how's that ankle doing?
Just fine.
I saw some black smoke in the distance. That could be the other Sevens.
But black smoke would mean they could be engaging the enemy.
Right. There could be enemies near us, too. Let's get back to the others ASAP.
Gosh, mortar. Get down.
I'll take care of it.
Oh, they got tanks.
How does the other side look?
There's another one.
Is the sunrise?
I think I'm out of the mortar here. Oh crap. That tank. Alright.
Just leave it to me.
Watch out for their return fire.
An order's an order.
Caesar is gonna have a field day here. Get rid of all the Lancers, huh?
Easy, Mark.
What? Caesary! Please.
An order's an order. See what you get? You say so.
Ugh.
Just watch this. You Joker still all right? You're done.
Didn't realize this guy just two-shot the tank. That's pretty good. That has to go.
Just watch this.
Wait, what? Alright, three-shot the tank. Good enough. I kind of wanted to give some actions to the other guys up top, but killing a tank seems better.
You're done.
Sure, I have a lot of Lancers. I need more Sniperinos. I think I brought an Engineer. Oh, that guy's got the status down upgrade to his weapon. Pretty sneaky. The mortar will probably take out this sandbag. When I think about it, getting back to the Edelweiss isn't that important. It's not like I need the tank. I'm guarding against this stuff. Oh. No one actually got hurt there, right? I hope.
Leave it all to me!
Someone get that sniperina out of here. Wait, I don't need to snipe that guy. He needs to be shot.
See what you get?
Enemy unit neutralized.
Oh, that's right. Since this is base camp, I can just shoot three times still. So. That's Valley.
So long. See what you get? You say so. See what you get?
Let's do this thing.
Get Rosie into action, kill the sniperino while I'm at it. Scout, right? Oh, that's the super guy. It should be fine. Oh, the Edelweiss healed a lot. I didn't even need to activate the engineer. I thought I would need to.
Who are these guys?
How does the other side look?
What? How do I even get across?
Don't get careless. It could be anywhere.
Enemy sighting!
Stay sharp if you want to keep your head. All units,
prepare for intercept! Enemy sighting!
Oops. Oops! Oh, God, get in!
Look carefully.
Me.
Here we come. Gotta love nature.
Watch your back out there.
Medic!
It's gonna be all right. Leave it to me.
Alicia! Alicia! Stay with me!
Penetrating enemy lines.
Protect
the tank, soldiers!
I mean, this is impossible.
Try to strike the enemy's flank.
Definitely can't take that on. The cabin is pointless.
Take this. Yes.
Man down. Everybody be careful.
Silly enemies, the Edelweiss is unstoppable. How in the world am I gonna get this guy over? I don't even see a path. There's a ladder here.
I'll take care of it.
Whoa. Oh, Vice! You done goofed.
Let's do this thing. New target sighted.
I'm gonna try to get some value here. Shoot this guy, and then accidentally hit the guy to my left. It's a 2-for-1.
Just try dodging me.
No, wrong time to activate. Wait, did I get the other guy out too? Oh, two for one.
See what you get? You say so. Easy mark. See what you get?
Here we go.
There's some kind of bridge that I'm missing here.
Hostile sighted!
Try to strike them first.
Okay, it looks like I can climb up that. There's a bridge down there.
Please head for the objective.
Missed. Must be missing something. But maybe I'm not.
Here we go.
Take this. Yes.
Enemy unit neutralized.
But maybe Vulcan is just a boss. That could be the answer too.
Enemy sighted.
Oh, I should have retreated more. I was gonna reinforce Alicia on the last turn, but... Oh, crap! This... okay. Oh.
God.
If a mortar lands on this injured guy, he doesn't die.
Ready to go.
I'm sure it's not that cruel.
Now.
Can you break through the front line?
Whoa, that's a mine.
Keep your eyes peeled for hidden exits.
Ready to go. Gotta love nature. Hostile sighted. Yes!
Man down. Everybody be careful.
Here we go.
Wow, 5 headshots. Whoop-pow. Oop, oop, oop! Oh, bummer.
Sorry, everyone. I don't think I can.
Oops. Alright. It'll be easier if I don't sack Alicia when I'm mine.
Don't let them near the camp.
Now.
Whoa! Alicia, please.
Ready to go.
You throw like a girl.
Return fire. I repeat, return fire.
That wasn't much better, Vulcan. Oh my gosh. I deserved the D again. Ugh, these reinforcements.
Damn it.
Ouch, says Rezzy. I'm not even sure if that was above average luck or just average for Vulcan.
Enemy sighted.
My turn, okay? Enemy unit spotted.
Don't let them. That makes things a bit easier.
Moving out.
Leash's weapon is a lot more powerful. The leash.
Enemy unit spotted. Now.
Good. That makes things a bit easier.
Here we go.
Check your ammunition stores.
What the? There's a mine! Oh my god. Oh! Oh. Okay. Okay. Right. That's a mine, too.
Gotta love nature.
Hmm.
How does the other side look?
If I can actually take this thing down.
Please hit.
It doesn't matter much. I guess I throw two more grenades at it. These two guys are crouching. I have no more infantry here. Alright, Kevin, times are tough. You're needed. Or maybe Vice. Kevin. Who's even shooting at them? Is that my engineer? Oh, rip! Rip! Friendly fire? Yep. Baited. And outsmarted, I'd like to say. Okay, Carl does have a grenade. Get him, Carl. Oh, I'm sorry, Carl. I was wrong. End turn.
Say so.
My two shots. What happened to you, Cesare? Status down. High places make them uncomfortable. Is that happening? Oh, I just got status up. Defense up. Standing on loose sand sharpens awareness.
So dark.
Hey, medic.
Oops.
It's gonna be all right. Leave it to me.
So careless. Easy, Mark. Welcome. This is your...
Do that.
Medic!
Time for the Kevin cleanup crew.
Please stay strong. I'm on my way.
Please, Cesare, don't give up.
Scumbag Cesare, he managed to get two of my guys killed on his turn. Some kind of record. Double headshot? Nice. Looks like a lot of damage on the second guy. Only a little.
Been waiting here. Medic!
Stay with us. It won't be long now.
Take good care.
How does that not do super damage? It looks like it should do so much more damage. Alright. It's because of rock, paper, scissors. That's a mine, that's a mine. We're good. That's a mine.
Here we go.
What the? Ah.
Fire, roll to pieces. What's the other side looking like?
We're back, everybody. Sorry to worry you.
Wilkes! Oh, good! Are you hurt at all?
No, we're fine. What's your status here?
Status? Great!
We were unable to break through the enemy line without you to lead the Edelweiss. Now that you're back, we'll launch a tank offensive on your command.
All right, good. Squad 7, commence the attack.
Wow, my camp is an absolute ruin.
Minor damage sustained.
Very few amounts of turns. Need to get Rosie up. Vroom vroom! I'm a tank!
Go, go, go!
Dawn's coming. Visibility improving, Eddie.
Medic!
Just a little longer, almost there!
You're all right! Stay strong!
They've got us stuck here!
Fire!
Roger that.
All I need are these three guys. Oops.
You're done. Just watch this.
What the? Good enough. Well, oh, time to spawn camp them with the Edelweiss. Ah, I should have taken over the camp first and then summoned. Oops. Oh well.
Roger that.
Oh, so close, Kevin.
Just watch this.
break through the front.
They don't actually have anything. Not what I was expecting.
Damage minimal.
Can you make it? Kevin? It's a bit too far. Let's deploy a Sherry. Crap, there's a guy.
What's the other side looking like?
Shock trooper. Ugh.
You are so over.
Entering combat. Underminer fire!
It's an awfully cold morning.
Now!
What? What? Dang, scumbag!
Please focus on making careful decisions.
Underminer fire!
I'm too cold to move!
Take it home, Kevin.
Your orders, sir?
Man down. Everybody be careful.
Never mind. Jerry, take it down.
Hello? You boys like cherries?
Alright, give me the D. I deserve it.
Operation complete.
Ah, another D.
Lieutenant Gunther reporting for duty.
We really missed you, boss. Lieutenant, that is.
Isara, aren't you going to welcome your brother back home?
You was worried about him, weren't you?
Welcome back, Welks. I'm glad you're all right.
Thanks. So am I.
Largo, and Rosie, thank you for looking for my brother. I'm in your debt.
Having some dark hair thank me. Well, it's weird.
Good to see him in one piece, though. You gotta admit that, right?
Well, it was an adventure, all right. And pretty scary, too. But I feel like I got to know you a little better. And when you said that Squad 7 was like your second family, it made me feel... I felt really happy. So... thanks for that, Welkin.
And done. That takes care of the report. Who's there?
Mike!
Hans? Did you come here all by yourself?
Mike, I think.
Hey! Stop tugging, Hans! What's up? Is there something this way? Okay, okay, I get it. Lead the way! And you can stop biting my boots already.
You went and got Welkin for me? Nice going, Hans. Thanks.
I just got led around base by a pig. Any idea what he wants with me, Alicia?
Oh no, I was the one who wanted to see you. Are you hungry, Welkin?
Hungry? Well, yeah, actually.
Really? Oh, good. I whipped a little something up for you. Come see.
What? Back in the kitchen? Whoa. Wow. I've never seen so much bread in one place. You baked all this yourself, Alicia?
Mm-hmm. It's been a while since I made anything. I was worried I might be getting a bit rusty. But the oven was free, so... I helped myself.
It smells great. Okay, here goes.
Welkin, you okay?
Delicious.
Really?
Yeah. I've never eaten bread this good. It's really impressive.
Welkin, you look like a chipmunk.
You know how chipmunks and hamsters stuff their little cheeks full of food like that? I finally understand why. Oh, I'm so full. That was great, huh, Hans?
Mike.
I can't believe you put it all away. It was a little scary watching you two eat. Still, I'm glad you liked it. It feels good to see people enjoying my bread.
It felt good eating it. Thanks for baking it all.
You're welcome. Oh, Welkin, you have some... there's just a little crumb. There we go.
Oh. you said you worked at a bakery before the war started?
Yeah. I was a live-in apprentice under the Meister running the shop. Once things settle down, I plan on taking the national exams and opening up my own bakery.
Wow. You need to be licensed to run a bakery? That sounds pretty tough.
It's been my dream since I was a little girl. It's what I enjoy doing the
most. Oh man, the baking test.
I love imagining entire families eating the bread I make together. A loving husband, maybe, and cute little kids waiting for their mom to get home. She comes in with a big basket of my bread, and the kids all cheer and embrace her.
Okay.
Oh, and what if my bread brings the husband and wife closer together? She could say, "Oh, honey, you have a crumb in your beard," and then she'd... listen to me. That's just like what happened here a minute ago, Welkin, but I,
Are you all right, Alicia?
Welkin, you're so dense! No!
Huh? I'm fine. Anyway, I'll keep baking it if you keep eating it.
It's a deal. And thanks again.
In honor of your manifold accomplishments, you are hereby awarded this honor. In honor of your manifold accomplishments, you are hereby awarded this honor. In honor of your manifold accomplishments, you are hereby awarded this honor. In honor of your manifold accomplishments, you are hereby awarded this honor.